Sometime after 3 p.m., police responded to two persons being injured, and as a result, they proceeded to the Carl Houston Memorial Hospital, where they observed Mr. Steve Finley with several apparent gunshot wounds to the body, and another person by the name of Tyrone Barcelona with an apparent gunshot wound to the upper shoulder. Mr. Barcelona was admitted and later on discharged himself from the Carl Houston Memorial Hospital, and Mr. Finley is listed in a critical condition at this moment. So far, police were able to understand that on that date, sometime after 3, they were doing some mechanic works on a vehicle that was parked on Iguana Street when a black in color vehicle just stopped beside them and fired several shots at their direction, causing the injuries to Mr. Finley and Mr. Barcelona. So far, police found the vehicle yesterday at the corner of North Creek and Central American Boulevard. It was imported and processed. Police at the scene found 9 expanded shells, and inside of the vehicle, they found 2 expanded shells. 3 persons so far have been detained and will be charged sometime this afternoon or early tomorrow morning.
Anything else? Relates to the shooting, any possible motive yet? Or?
Yeah, we understand it's a rival between the two gang groups within our area here.
Okay.